Bearded Science Guy here, and today we're going to use red cabbage as an acid-base indicator. To start with, pour about 1 to 2 cups of water into a blender. Warm water works the best, but any temperature will do. Now place 3 to 4 leaves of the red cabbage in the blender as well. Tearing the leaves into smaller sections will make it easier to blend. Now turn the blender on for about 30 seconds to a minute, or until the leaves are chopped into very small pieces. What we're after is the molecule that gives the red cabbage its purple color. So very carefully pour off the liquid, keeping the pieces of cabbage still in the blender. This dark purple liquid is your acid-base indicator. Acid-base indicators change color according to the pH or acidity of a solution. For example, a bright green color indicates a pH between 10 and 12. A bluish purple color indicates a pH between 6 and 8, and a pinkish red color indicates a pH between 2 and 4. These colors allow you to begin experimenting with acid-base chemistry. For example, if you take the neutral solution and add acid to it, you see that the solution turns pink, indicating that it is now acidic. However, if you now take a basic solution and add it to this acidic solution, it slowly turns back to a purplish blue, indicating that the base neutralized the acid. You can now begin designing experiments of your own, where you can visually see acid-base chemistry happening before your very eyes. Thanks for watching Bearded Science Guy. For weekly science videos, click here and subscribe to our YouTube channel.